world, I think it's a devastating thing on our culture.